Change in plans and bigger. The owners of the Indy Fuel minor league hockey team are now planning a $40 million sports, entertainment, and retail complex off I-65 in Greenwood. Here's what the proposal looks like. It would be located right off the interstate and County Line Road. The project would include the Greenwood Sportsplex, which would have ice rinks, turf fields, and basketball courts. There would also be a hotel and space for other shops.